We're having fun dishing out some naked truth today. So let's keep it going with Iris in our truth booth, who happens to be a nudist. She loves being naked so much that she's actually naked right now. Hey, Iris.
Hey there.
Iris, tell us, how long have you been embracing the nudist lifestyle?
I have been a nudist for the past 10 years, and I've loved every minute of it. If I'm at home, I'm naked all day. I love cooking in the nude. Oh. I love gardening in the nude. I do all sorts of things nude.
Do you have a disdain for clothes that you don't like wearing them, or what? Why nudist?
Oh, well, I actually enjoy clothes. I just enjoy taking them off more than I enjoy putting them on.
Wow. Well, Iris, what would you say to somebody who says, I'm dipping my toe into, you know, the nudist lifestyle, but I don't want to go in all the way just yet. What are some gradual ways you think people can get acquainted with the nudist lifestyle?
Well, I encourage people to go at their own speed and their own comfort level. That's what's most important. But you can start by doing small things, like maybe if you have the house for yourself, maybe vacuuming in the nude, or going to a friend's hot tub and going bathing in their hot tub nude. Like, just find small opportunities for yourself to be more relaxed and comfortable with your body.
So, Iris, if you go to your friend's hot tub nude, is it a requirement that they also are nude?
No, but most of my friends love being nude anyway, so we usually have a full hot tub of beautiful naked people.
So Iris, when it comes to dating, will you require that your partner is also a nudist?
Well, I wouldn't require them to have, you know, any, I don't have any say in what they wear or don't wear, obviously, but my partners do need to be comfortable with me being naked and me being naked around my friends and other people who are comfortable with it.
I love that. They need to support the lifestyle.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Okay, Iris, I got a question for you, because earlier we had a question for our audience where we asked about children being invited to nude activities. What do you feel about that?
Well, I don't see anything inherently sexual about being naked, period. So I think if, you know, there are nudist beaches you can go to where there are families and they're out and everybody's swimming in the ocean naked, like, I approve of that as long as people are comfortable and not, you know, not sexualizing minors or children. That's where my limit is.
Right. Oh, Mary's over there. Yeah, that's right. All right, Iris. You're my kind of girl. Thank you so much, Iris. We appreciate you being here today.
Thank you.
Have fun in the nude, girl. Yes. Who's looking to bring some sexy back?
I'm recently divorced. Can I really bring sexy back and be a good mom?
It's called the snapback game. Face the truth.